Hello, everybody of the world, the internet in Canada. It is I, King Wanderer, and today, it's the same day actually as the last episode. Like I said, I don't know, the one where that whole thing messed up at Dying City. Yeah, it's the same thing. But see, I didn't want y'all to miss any of the real experience. God, no. My experience, I meant soul-crushing terror. Anyway, so yeah, I decided to do this because I started to wander around and I realized I was in a different area than I was, and I was like, you know what, if anything happens, like, I'm not entirely sure.
Play engage with me, huh?
Ash. Oh God. I'm gonna go in here and do this again, and then I'm gonna try and find Hangman's Alley, where I can actually sleep and stuff. So this episode's probably gonna be shorter. It's just gonna be me doing this and then me getting to Hangman's Alley, and then I'm gonna go back to Diamond City off screen. Oh, I forgot you were up there already. Why did I not see this when I was?
Nice.
Anyway, it doesn't matter.
Shit's got ambush all over.
Man, please don't be ferals again.
Don't think I can pick this.
I'm in there now.
You sure you saw something?
Well, I want it, but I can't have it. Whiskey.
What?
Hearing shit. You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Hey.
There you are, you little bastard.
Woo! Yep, killed you in an actual fight this time. Didn't hide behind the
bullets
door.
At some point.
Yeah, but that point might be a while. What am I saying? This is survival. I will run out of bullets in like 5 minutes. Not 5 minutes, more like 5 rounds. Ah! Kill him! Smack him! See, I want to keep the DC Glory thing that changes Diamond City because it gives you unique, and I kind of wanted a unique Diamond City, change it around a bit. But I'm so worried. I'm gonna do it off screen. But if it crashes, if it freezes up my game like that, it'll give. Which was insanely weird, by the way. I have never had my game just freeze. I've always had a reason for it, just for it to do that. But I've never had it just freeze. Always just went ahead and crashed if it was going to do anything. Which I'm glad it didn't, because if it crashed, I would have lost my footage. And that would have been 40 minutes of footage I wouldn't get back. I'm like, why am I walking? I should be sprinting. Oh no, this is not where I should go. Do not sprint into that. There's the Cambridge crater. That's what I thought the other sinkhole thing was, but it's not. It's Green Tech Genetics again. Hi, Green Tech Genetics. Nah, I'm too fast for you. Okay. Come on, save us up. Yeah, come on. Was that Marlboro Mansion? Is that Marlboro Mansion? Oh, Jesus, what the... No. Sounds behind me. Not good sounds. Bad sounds, in fact. Very bad sounds. I'm this close. Don't let me die. Oh, God, this is that theater place with all the crazy people. Where they, like, give up everything to us. You shall be free. Oh, it's hallucinogen ink. I don't want to be on this side of the building. I want to be on the other side of the building. Oh, this is Swan's Pond. Crap. Come on. Let me just find the place I want to find. Yes, game. I know I leveled up, but I want to find my safe place before I start doing it.
Fuck was that?
Thank you! I know it's called Marlboro House, but I call it Marlboro Mansion because that's the name of the mod. Oh, thank God! This is made by the real Eleonora, I think. Great mod, or too bad I can't get most of her stuff because I play on PlayStation, but oh well. Jesus. Oh God, things are clashing. Things that should not be in here.
There we go.
This is weird. Don't take all this, okay? Because this is all from the base thing. I don't know why all that's there. Like, I really don't. Like, all those, like, those tables and that table, they're not supposed to be here. They're from... No, never mind. I'm not gonna... Oh, parasites. Ew. Ugh. I don't have anything to cure. Great. But no, look. Don't take that as part of the mod. This table... This table. This junk that's not supposed to be there. I think I'm actually supposed to. I don't even know if that door is supposed to even be there. Right here, that's the chemistry station. I'm gonna have to go into my load order and figure stuff out. Oh god. Because this is a really nice house, and I'm worried that it's all messed up because of something in my load order. Also, so this might actually be a very short video, because as soon as I find Hangman's Alley and secure it as a settlement and save, I'm done. Then off camera, I will go to Diamond City to figure out if it's the DC Glory thing messing up my game that's causing it to freeze up like that, and if it is, then I'm gonna uninstall it, or disable it, to be a better word, and figure out what's wrong with Marlowe Mansion. There we go, so excited to have that. I wanna say the Hangman's Alley is somewhere around here. Why do you have such a large interactive space?
Hands up! Where'd that little fucker go? Someone's out there!
Hangman's Alley's gotta be around here somewhere.
What the hell was that? Who's there?
Thank you for letting me save the game. That was intense. Come on, where's Hangman's Alley?
Just noise. What the?
Jeez, that's dark. Did she kill herself? There's
the
beer.
Devil makes you jittery.
Beer bottle, desktop picture frame. Did she kill us? She did, that's depressing.
Huh. Aaron shit.
Ugh.
I just want to find Hangman's Alley. Where is it? Come on, don't make me Google where Hangman's Alley is. Oh, here it is.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
And it's already kind of broken. Here we go.
That's it.
Going down.
Ain't personal. Just you.
Round.
No! He murdered me the moment that door opened. I couldn't hit him though. Why didn't I check the map? Oh god. Finally unplugged my mic there. It's back there. Okay, jeez. See, it has a new tall structure, but I should be able to see, but I can't.
Please don't be ferals again.
Come on.
Sweet.
I'm dead again. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things are gonna get brighter. Okay, so I know that it's actually... I was being an idiot. It's actually that thing right there. Come on, just let me get the freaking settlement and I will end and save that game and I will end it this episode. Come on. What? I discovered Hangman's Alley right there, really? But every other time when I walked, I didn't discover it? Is that how you're gonna work, game? Come on.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Got it.
fast and quick. You can trust me.
So he replaced the spiral staircase that was in the earlier versions. Beat me there? Dang. Why are these all here? Okay guys, that's where I'm going to end this episode here. I'm going to be working on this settlement, actually. And you will see a brand new Hangman's Alley the next time you're in. Also, I'm going to check in on Diamond City, see if it breaks. And if it doesn't break, then I will run away very, very quickly. So I don't mess anything up. So, it's been an adventure, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!